Hey guys, I'm Bando, you're watching Sonic Adventure Dix, or Let's Play of Sonic Adventure Dix.
Select a stage.
And we're gonna play Ice Cap. Oh gosh, Ice Cap. Memories of the mission. Memories of that dang mission. I'm gonna do this like four times, actually. I still don't know what's with the jump on that. We're gonna see if we can do this really quickly. Unfortunately, it's actually kind of easy.
Hold on to the icicle and jump. You should be able to
it's
jump
kind of
backwards.
Easy to get a lot of rings.
But don't hold on too long.
A lot of rings at the end.
Right off.
Thank you, Chaos, for grabbing some rings. Yeah, I still don't know what this is about. Like, what are they doing there? Oh gosh! Don't miss! So what about this stage? Overall, I think this stage is okay, but the control the last bit, like, I think I blame the stage, the sand one, which isn't required in any way besides one
use
thing.
The panel to jump. It may
the
even
sand
guide your
sand one is a bit better, and that's the one that's supposed to be the crazier one, because there's stuff jumping in your face in that one. Just like the path is so bumpy. Like, just look how many times Sonic like moves. So much like jumps on it. Like, I'm okay with this because you can't really see anything, it's just being effective. Yeah, and you just like try and stay straight, you kind of swerve to the sides a little bit. Try going down here and you curve to the left. Like, that doesn't make any sense. How come you're on the inside of a turn and you turn and you manage to move left? That doesn't make any sense. This song tries to. I think this is okay. Missions are annoying, I know that. Like, 13 flags and jumps. Like, the jumps were okay. They just got kind of annoying trying to get to them because it doesn't work half the time. Physics doesn't work half the time, cough cough. But flags, I mean, that's just annoying. You gotta get the in precise position. Why do they have to be so precise? Why can't they just say the general square area of the character, or cubic area, or whatever?
Okay.
Just in that area, you gotta get the flag. Whoa. Yes! I think it was Sonic 06 where they used a different tune for the clear stage.
Yeah, not bad!
It was only slightly different, but. Yeah.
Select your character.
Let's get him!
Doesn't actually use that tune.
Select
Sprinkle Park, oh boy! Oh boy! I love me the cutest! That's exactly what it is. Oh gosh. Get the blue one! Blue one? Actually, no. I didn't realize that's probably gonna be the one point to get the 15 rings. Ow! You know what, actually? Here's the thing. If this is supposed to be a kid's bumper ride, but he has the ability to knock possessions out of you, aka your life,
no!
including killing you. How is this a kid's park? That child. No, actually, I don't care about him. I don't care about getting out of it. Because there's a lot of area afterwards. It's easy to get rid of this bit, but there's a lot of area afterwards. I don't think there's time on. But anyway, yeah, this stage, Again with the awkward control bit on the thing. Awkwardly, this one's the more annoying one for the stage, but the less annoying one for the mission. The mission, at least, you can stop. Actually, instead of the snowboarding, you can stop. So. Oh gosh. Well, goodness. Again, I also don't understand how this works. Like, it's really bright. How are you expecting to do a Space Mountain thing? I mean, I kind of get the roller coaster, although I don't know how it gets back. How does it get back anyway? It drops off on the other side of the stage. I guess I'm just going back, so I'm off it. It's the only car on the track. I also don't know how this works with anyone other than Hedgehogs. Like, how would that work with non-Hedgehogs? If you've been... That's the other annoying thing. Sometimes hit the tension just as off. Sometimes kills it while hitting it. Actually, that killed him as well. Oh, okay, that one. That one wasn't. Push the tails.
Yeah, not bad.
No! all get up here.
Select your character.
Let's get him!
Oh, I'd like to play as this character. He's...
Select a stage.
Speed away. Let's do this. So anyway, Sonic's story took 8 parts. Taking out all the stuff, this might take us about 3.5, just doing the stages alone. So, yeah. And don't get me wrong, that's not because of the lack of gameplay. Sonic also had the Sky Chase stages and the... No! Dang it. Yeah, Sonic also had the Sky Chase stages as well as the... What else did we have? As well as the, bosses. Yeah, bosses. Oh my gosh! I can't even keep a straight face playing this game just because of things like that. Oh no! I can't think of... Like... How can they let you get away with that? How can they let you get away with that? Okay, tip number one, don't stand near a wall. The floor is your best person. Faster. I hit it anyway. I'm gonna go faster. Sonic Adventure dicks! That's what they intend you to do anyway, full of. Why are there road markings underneath the road? I know because of laziness. But it makes
grab
no sense.
The helicopter. You should be able to go on further. Where the propellers are dangerous. Be careful.
Wow, they actually do tell you that. I remember jumping into the first time I did that. I'm like, why do they even do that? I will say the Sonic Generations version of the stage is really good, but this is actually one of my probable favorite of the stages just because it's more involved with platforming rather than a random gimmick. Get out of there! Get out! What?! Come on! Oh my gosh, he even fired the freaking rocket! What the heck? I was standing in the... Oh, jeez. Yeah, the Generations version of the stage is awesome. Not because it's fierce, it's because it's actually very good. Wait. Well, I'm already on 71. Now I'm on 100! I'm on 100 suddenly! Speed run of this bit. Oh, I don't think it's speed run. Watch out for the cars. Oh, you! Why do I keep jinxing myself? Oh no, why? Oh my gosh, that was a really bad jinx. That was a that was a really bad Pokemon number one. Mock me further, eh? Yeah, you do that, yeah. Now I gotta magically find 50 rings in here. Boom, 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 boom. got 13 for the Walker. Walker switch. Pikachu tails and Pikachu. No! Oh, that's three! There you go, I'm happy, I'm so happy.
Yes! Yeah, not bad!
Select your character.
Okay, so I'll see you kids next time.
Bye-bye!